When I began working here 25 years ago, I heard about this property out on the Beltway, and I decided to go take a look for myself. So I drove out that summer, parked along the feeder road in a grassy area, climbed up the embankment, and turned around and looked at 45 acres that were completely undeveloped. And I can't tell you how excited I got thinking about what could be developed here at this location. I believe Houston Christian has matured into a leading Christian institution.
In 2015, Houston Christian High School implemented the Neighborhoods to Nations strategic plan to be completed by 2023, HC's 25th anniversary. The strategic plan took into account the growth and successes of the past 24 years to frame the future. It recognizes the natural growth that should occur and visionary changes that will allow HC to fulfill its mission uniquely and dynamically. The Neighborhoods to Nations strategic plan initiatives laid out a clear path to advance the school. Our campaign has put our highest priority needs at the top of the list.
The locker rooms are in desperate need of a facelift. They are awfully odorous, and it is the same odor from when I was a student here, which was not too long ago, but still long ago. It would be a dream to be able to coach a conference-winning program in facilities that are deserving of conference-winning teams.
For athletics to be relevant, you have to have athletic facilities that are on par with the other schools that we compete against. And we're competing against schools that have $100-plus million endowments.
We want to create high expectations for our athletic program. And creating a positive environment such as a new facility and new locker rooms, it really gives the kids a sense of urgency that they are expected to perform at a higher level now. There is definitely a positive impact that's made when students walk into a facility and they know that people love them because they've invested in them.
As we are known for a legacy of leadership, we must now expand and deepen the leadership program within the George and Barbara Bush Center for Scholars and Leaders.
What can we do to help fan into flame this small little spark, this ember, to then be a blaze to the glory of God, of fulfilling their God-given, amazing purpose? Nothing more, nothing less, nothing else, but fulfilling their greatest purpose. And that's the vision statement. And that's a powerful, powerful way to think of things.
I think high school is a really important time in a student's growth. And I can say without Houston Christian and Access Our Box Club, I probably would not be going into college as an engineering major. But being able to explore all the different routes, especially as in-depth as you can here at HC right now, having even more access to different, more specific paths, I think could be incredible and allow for some really unique opportunities that only a high school could provide.
And now that we are in the third floor, it is a place where you can come. It doesn't matter what language you speak, Chinese or French, whatever it is. I think the world language, it became a place where it doesn't matter where are you from, you belong here in Houston Christian.
Because our academic programming and enrollment have flourished since the construction of the Student Center 10 years ago, we must complete the third floor with state-of-the-art classrooms.
Our first 25 years has established what we want to be as a community. I think there's an opportunity for greater expansion in terms of facilities and things of that nature, but to continue the mission that was set up by the forefathers who established the school.
No one else is doing the kinds of things that we are doing, and so we are poised for greatness.
And when you think about what our counselors do for these kids as they're going through what is arguably one of the most difficult times in their young lives, going through high school, and all that goes into that. For our counselors who have had a very profound effect on my kids, you know, making sure that they have proper facilities and tools to do their job is so very important.
You need a good physical space for counseling center that students feel welcomed into and they want to come into that space, and parents can be there and there's plenty of room to actually have the conversations that you need to have, crucial conversations between a counselor and a student.
We recognize the need is immediate here. We have to have this $3 million raised by March, And because of that, Taryn and I have made a promise to give in advance of that, and we hope you will too.
And when you give to the school, it's not, you're not giving to the school, you're giving through the school for these needs that are so important for the students, for their students, and beyond these next 25 years.
As we look at even the wellness needs of our students, sometimes we just need a space for a kiddo to just be able to come away from everything for a while and be still. As we grow as a school, our office staff needs to grow. And so all of those things can be met if we can remodel and revamp and create a space that serves better where we are now as a school.
So if you're going to put your money, your investment into a team that's going to deliver on the promise, and we also want this city to be the leader in innovation, in energy, in healthcare, that we need to invest in a school that delivers on their promise and has a proven track record of doing that.
We've delivered on our promise. Please help give back so that we can continue to give to generations to come.
You know, our campaign is called Our Future is Calling, but I want you to know our future is now. This is the time that we need to step up and we need to give and we need to do our part just like they did their part in order to build the next phase of this school. And so I'm asking you to join us and work with us to do this over this next few months.
The focus and planning have happened, and now we need you to help accomplish the goals by the 25th anniversary. Help us raise over $3 million to take us to our next 25 years. Our future is calling, and that future is continued excellence. Our future is calling, and that future is built on a vision. Our future is calling. Our future is you.